Okay, so me and Izzy made an motion detector, and it looks like this. And what it does is when you turn the on button on, and this controls like the brightness of the light. So when you turn it all the way up, the light goes on and off and on. And then for the motion detector, you put your hand in front of this, and the light goes off, and then back on.